Good evening. Welcome back to Kids Newsline. It's Thursday, December 23rd. I'm Noah in Tokyo. Japanese high school students have created a video to encourage young people in Kentucky, where a powerful tornado struck 13 days ago. In the video, students from Japanese Drum Club contributed a dynamic performance and a student spoke in English. We want to send our prayers and encouragement to those who have lost homes or loved ones. The school has finished editing the video and it was emailed to Kentucky High School on Wednesday. A new Japanese translation of Peter Rabbit is set to hit shelves in March. Mia will give us more details. Mia?
Hi, I'm Mia. A new Japanese version of the beloved Peter Rabbit series will be translated by Mieko Kawakami. The first three books are scheduled to go on sale in March. Kawakami said, "I make sure the fun lines of the original are carefully translated, and I will choose more modern expressions when it comes to words and phrases related to class and gender." The entire series is scheduled to be completed around 2 years' time. Noah?
Thank you, Mia. That is Kids Newsline for this Thursday. I'm Noah. Have a good evening.